Hey YouTubers, it's product review time. I got this Skil screwdriver. It's a screw gun. And I got it from Amazon. The total with tax was $69.21. And we're gonna open these. Gonna open it up. And we're gonna see what's going on here. Oh, a little more light. You've seen the weigh in and see what you're getting in the box here. Now, you see, I got an extra battery with it because the extra battery doesn't come with it. So I like to have two batteries for my screw guns, so you keep on cruising. There's your manual. Da-da-da-da. And here's the battery that comes with it, which is, thank goodness, it's the same one that I ordered. And here's the charger. What's this comes with it here? Oh, it's some kind of mount for the charger. Sometimes people like to mount their chargers on the wall. And here's the screw gun. And there's the plug-in mount there. Let's put that on the side. Or on the floor. Check out the screw gun. Oh, it's kind of tiny. It's kind of tiny. And of course, this is where you set your torque. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And what I like about this is it's 20 amps. I had a Makita screw gun. And Makita was about 14 amps. It's an old one. And I bought the batteries crapped out on the Makita, so I bought aftermarket batteries. And they lasted quite a while. I think I had it for about 14, 15 years, the Makita. But he is kind of pricey. So I think I'm going to get bang for a buck here with this Skil. Get this tag off here. Then we'll pop that battery on and see if it's got juice in it from the factory.
Show us how to put it on.
Just slides right on there. Everyone knows that, right?
No.
No? Why not?
L.
Skil? What? What's going on here?
Maybe see
the
other way?
Looks like a protective cover. Looks like a protective cover on there. Let's see. Press that down. Slides off. I knew I could figure it out because no man likes to read the instructions. Nobody likes to read instructions. High and low. Oh. Is that forward or reverse? That's just high and low. Oh, she's got some torque there. There's the chuck coming out there. And here's your reverse, forward and reverse. Forward and reverse. Light is nice. My Makita didn't have a light. Shine a light on your jaw. I like it. What do you think, Tiger, huh?
Good.
There's some power there, huh?
Now let me reload it.
Yeah, let's check out the battery. We still have two batteries for it. All right, let's cut this apart here.
Cut.
All right, we're still checking this out here. This is the charger for the device. And we'll plug it in and see what's going on here. All right. It's got some lights there. This is the secondary battery. I just opened it out of the packaging there. Da-da-da-da. And we'll slide it in here. And what does it say here? Charging is flashing. Fully charged is a solid green light. And red flashing is defective. And solid red is high-low temperature. So there it goes. It's flashing, so it's charging up the other battery. So it kind of makes some noise there, huh? So we got two batteries. One a spare, one an extra. And I've got a Skil hammer drill, and I've got a Skil mouse, and I've got a Skil circular saw. I've had the circular saw for years, so I decided to give the mouse a shot because I liked the way the filter looked. And then I tried the hammer drill because I needed a heavy drill. And then one of the batteries on my Makita crapped out, so I still got the Makita with one battery, but I'd like to have a device with two batteries. And, with the Skil, the price is right. Makitas, they're expensive, and I think Makita's worth the money, but I think Skil gives you a great bang for your buck. Okay, Alex, let's see how fast these batteries can switch out. Quick reload. What do you think about that, huh? All right.
Good.
Okay. So do that thing down there if you like my review. And give it a shot.